And he tells the story about the little black boy that went to the carnival. And there was a man there blowing up balloons, filling them with helium gas. And he filled a red balloon. And then he tied it up and he let it go. And the little boy was standing there watching him. And then he filled a yellow balloon with helium. And he tied it and he let it go. And the little boy said, "Mister," he said, "can black balloons fly?" He said, "Son, any balloon can fly. It's not what's on the outside that makes it fly. It's what's on the inside."